Battery Replacement Tutorial for Online High Density UPS Series. Important notice. Before battery replacement, please read the safety precautions that can be found in the user's manual, quick start guide, and/or other related documents. To start, pull the left side of the front panels to remove. Loosen the screws and open the battery compartment cover. Disconnect the black pins. Then, disconnect the red connectors. Loosen the thumb screw and open the battery retention bracket. Pull out the battery packs. Replace with new ones. Reinstall the battery retention bracket by sliding it inside the battery compartment. Tighten the thumb screw to secure. Connect the red connectors. Then, connect the black pins. Make sure the connection is properly seated. Close the battery compartment cover. Tighten the screws to secure. To replace the front panels, insert the panel's latches onto the slots to secure them. Now that you've completed the battery installation, it's time to test it. You can run a battery test by using the LCD panel. First, when the UPS is in line mode, press the Enter button to enter the setup menu. Press the downward arrow button to select the diagnostics icon. And press Enter twice to activate the battery test. The test will start to run. The UPS will enter battery mode for a while. When you see the UPS working normally, you will know the battery test is complete. You may press Enter to return to the menu. Finally, you may reset the battery replacement date. Press the downward arrow button to select the setup icon. And press Enter. Press the downward arrow button to select the battery install date option. And press Enter. To enter the setup mode, press Enter. To start editing the year, press Enter. Use the arrow buttons to adjust the number. Press Enter to confirm the correct number, and it will automatically switch to the month field. Repeat the procedure to complete the day field. When the date setting is complete, press Enter twice to save the date. You may press the Escape button twice to return to normal operation. You may also test the battery or reset the battery replacement date by using Power Panel software or an installed remote management card